You're gonna buy my car for me because you're gonna make so much money on this one. You think that's gonna bring a million?
Yeah, I do.
Damn.
Yeah, it's the first American sports car ever built. And it's serial number one.
You know I got one.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
What are you talking about?
Bought it in L.A.
There's no way.
You wanna bet? I don't know what number it is. It's like number 200 or something.
Dude, there's only like 10 in the world even known at this time out of the 104. And only a couple of them run. And it runs?
Yeah. Runs, drives. So if this one brings a million, what's mine worth?
Probably on the low end, you're probably 200, 250.
Brother, you know what's gonna happen? You're gonna buy my car for me because you're gonna make so much money on this one.
So I've had this Nash-Healey sitting around my shop for a couple of weeks now. I was hoping to sell it big as soon as Dennis sold his Nash-Healey number one for $1 million. But since it tanked at auction, he tells me he's not even gonna sell it for a while. He's gonna keep it. That just sucks. I'm not a collector, I'm a seller. I gotta get rid of this thing. What do you think this one's worth?
Probably 75 grand.
You are, get back in your car and leave. Let me shut this down. He hits me at 75 grand. What does he think, I'm stupid? I mean, he just turned down 370 for his.
How about 80 grand?
There's no way, man.
The best this car is gonna do is maybe a third of what number one brings.
Give me a buck 20, everybody's happy.
I'm not even gonna pay you 100.
There's no way you're taking this car for less than 100. Absolutely not.
I'm not paying 100.
100 grand, no less, period.
I can tell when you're about to give up because your forehead's turning red.
Dude, I'm going inside.
All right, here's my last offer. I'm not making another one. 99.1. I'm not paying you 100.
I want 100 grand, period. Give me 100 grand, you own the car. He hits me at 99.1. He's gonna pimp me for $900. I mean, I'm starting to think Dennis and I aren't friends anymore.
99.1.
Instead of trying to knock his feet out from under him like I would on anybody else, I figured he'd let him make a little, me make a lot. Everybody's happy. We still be friends. So 99.1, you own it.
Deal. And by the way, Nash-Healey number one did sell the day after the auction.
Come on, how much?
500.
God,
I just screwed myself, didn't I?
You ready for this? I only paid 40 for that piece. You own it. Write my check.
I'm happy to own it. Yeah. 99.1, I own it.
Paid 40 for it. I basically got 100 grand. That's a pretty good payday for Gas Monkey. Get my check, Dennis. I'm going to Whataburger. So I got a pocket full of money. Building's paid. Guys are paid. Holy cow, this wind's messing up my hair. Get me inside.